amazing talents from singing to instrumental to comedy. Before we bring out the first act of the night, we would kindly ask that you would turn off your cell phones and withhold your applauses until after the acts are finished. First up will be the teachers of tax singing our national anthem.
Why I never left you, and why I kept it real, and why I'm still.
Sasha for that wonderful song. We'll now have Terry Davis sing Yesterday.
I've had enough heartache and enough headache. I've had so many ups and downs. Don't know how much more I can take. But I've decided that I cried my last tears yesterday. Either I'm gonna trust you, or I may as well walk away. Cause stressing don't make it better, no.
Alright.
Don't make it better, no, no way. See, I've decided that I cried my last tears yesterday.
What you know about me? 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 What you know about me?
think I could dance like that even if I wanted to.
So many things try to keep you down. Friends will leave you, and sometimes family too. There is a place where you can hide, a place where you can find everything. All that you need, it's in the safety of His arms. Living life, we go to pay. Sometimes it seems as if our lives we must regain. Everything seems out of control, and it feels like you're all alone. But there is a place where you can hide, a place where you'll abide. I found that place, that wonderful place. It's in the safety of God's arms. And I found that place. It's in His presence. It's in His presence. And I found that It's in God's presence, it's in God's presence, and I found that place. Whoa, 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 it's in God's presence, it's in God's presence, and I found that place. Whoa, whoa. Guys,
all mixed in one. I have hate for people and that don't even sound like me. I would call this not love. The feeling has been in my system forever and a day. I can't even define this so-called hate that I have. I seem to have layers and layers of the non-love. And if you pull them back, you might find a soul that has a hole because my heart has been broken. So-called friends have destroyed my pride, crushed it like a pop can. My feelings, my emotions have been taken from my used to be kind and gentle soul. They have been spat on by words and actions of these people. So I hate them. But it's not just them, it's people outside of school. People you're supposed to be cool with, but they miss you too. Try to play you for a fool and they say they got your back, but really, they'll leave you high and dry. And they'll have you out of the line to where you have to put your own self in. They'll leave you out in the cold and won't even spare you a simple blanket. So I hate them. You see, I thought I had friends, but really, I have no one. Tears fell from my eyes when I realized this, and then I wondered if anyone would care if I left the earth, if leave nothing but dust behind, if I vanished into thin air and said nothing, not a goodbye, would anyone really care? So I hid here. No, I wouldn't hear from no one. No phone would ring, no email would be sent, no hello or goodbye. Just a simple greeting could change a person's day. Then I ask myself, why? Why do you continue to reach out and there's not a hand to lift you up? So I hate them. You always smile and say hello, but silence is all that you get back. You might get a smile, but it's not constant. You have to say it over and over again. Then you ask yourself, what is it? What is it about me that people hate so much? That is it the way I dress, act, walk, talk, sit, stand, look? My talents, my dreams, my goals? Someone tell me, what is it that I have to stand in your face every day and I can't get a hello? This ain't just for this show. This is for every outcast that no one has ever given the time of day just because their name is a known, just because they don't wear the fly shoes or the fly clothes. What? Why is the world coming to this? Why do people push people aside because of their race, their sex, their orientation, their looks, their talk, their dreams, their goals? So I hate them. Those who can't open their mind to the new world and what it has become. That we are changing and you are still stuck in the same spot that you stand. This is what hate has brought me to where I have to write a poem to open up people, to make them realize that I am human too, that no one is a saint, that we are all sinners. So this is my confession. If you haven't caught the message and you refuse to change, but it doesn't matter, because you can do you and I'm going to do me. I'm going to continue to say hello and goodbye. And no more tears will fall from these brown eyes because I have made peace with myself. Hey!
Let me go. The Elizabeth put aside for me. I'm so alone, don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on up your magic beams. Mr. Sandman, bring me a
Yeah.
Jacobs and Trevor Serra will be performing an instrumental and vocal called Nutshell and Got Me Wrong.
Yeah. face. Anyway.
For us to say.
welcome the hilarious Keith Langus and Kyle LaPlante.
Can they hear me now? Good. Okay. All right. How many of you out there watch the television? Did you ever wonder how to get the people in there?
I thought about that the other day.
And?
Hey, I sat there for 5 hours.
5 hours?
Looking for a door.
A door. A door. It's just TV?
Yeah.
TV, a door.
A door, yeah.
All right, continue.
All right. Well, I found out that there wasn't a door.
Well,
I only came to 5 hours.
You better know everything about the TV after 5 hours.
I know that there ain't no door. Well, anyways, I thought of something clever, right? Well, first of all, I plugged in the TV.
Right.
All right. It came on, right?
Right.
So I thought, maybe the people in the TV go through the hard way.
They jump in?
Yeah.
Hey, maybe that's what they do.
So you know what I did?
What?
I jumped in.
You jumped in?
Yep.
How come I ain't never seen you on the TV?
Because it rejected me.
Well, maybe it's because you're just too sexy. I think that's what it is.
I'm too sexy for television?
I think that's right.
I think you're right.
I think we're both sexy.
To you?
Two sexy children.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I think the next time, I'm just going to be walking around like this, and people are like, you drunk, you too young drink. I'll be like, no, I'm already dead.
Because
I would never get drunk, ever.
Me neither.
Alcohol is bad.
Maybe. Well, no, yes, it's bad.
Possibly.
No, it's bad.
All right.
Bad.
I said it's bad.
Okay.
I didn't say anything different.
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't.
Okay. It does matter. It doesn't matter. All right.
Yep.
So.
Right.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay. How's everybody else out there? Everybody doing good? Yeah, there we go.
How much time do you figure you got left?
I don't know. Time.
I can't pick the locks the clocks with the hands on them.
Where is the clock with the hands on them?
Where is
the clock? What's the in here somewhere?
There is a clock. Hello, clock. Can you hear me?
Clock people.
This is a clock.
There's a clock. And everybody, there is a clock.
And it has hands, but it doesn't have fingers.
The dots on the fingers.
Oh, the dots
on the fingers? Come on, let's go. I'm going to count.
Don't try to embarrass yourself.
I'm on the count, right? One, nine.
One.
Seven.
No, wait, it's eight.
Seven.
Eight.
It's seven. It goes 1, 7, 2, 4, 23.
No, it goes 8, 16. The letter B, number 8.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Well, you don't know.
My four.
I'm sorry. You're going to walk it all in front of me.
I'm sorry.
Talking about your pops and counting, trying to show off. I'm sorry. I can't count. One, two, three.
I can count better than you.
All right. All right, that's at a count off.
That's at a count off.
One, two, three, I win.
You didn't even give me a chance.
I counted to three.
That's I can count to seven.
One, two,
seven.
Hey, why is it a 37?
7, 8, 9.
Oh, you got to do that one. I'm sorry.
Okay. Well,
yeah. I reckon.
Yeah.
Oh, man. You all right?
That possum. That broke kill, that possum.
What possum?
That possum.
You ate that?
Yeah.
I thought you said you
ate
that.
Oh, I ate it.
That was
it was good.
That was on the side of the road.
Yeah.
You all right?
I don't know.
Didn't your mama ever tell you to go before you get on stage?
I'm a poo.
That's not professional.
I know it's not professional to poop on the stage.
Man, you can't get out that way.
Uh-oh. Dang it!
Go ahead!
Dang
it! I don't want to clean this stage up here.
Dang it!
I guess he had a problem with the possum. I guess I have to end this now.
Y'all right, Andy?
Oh!
I guess he's got the burden instead of something like that.
It's coming out! It's coming out.
That concludes our demonstration.
Thank you. radio.
Hey. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Time. Let's count the
call for the show.